As we're walking around today, just think about any place you see really slow moving water, like over in there, right along these banks. Right now, there are inch and a half long Chinook juveniles. They're there and they're just kind of hanging out and growing in these really productive environments. Water's moving really fast in that main stem. Fish are only this big. All those fish go down the Green River through the Duwamish into the Salt. If they get pushed into Puget Sound at, you know, maybe an inch, inch and a half long, they're not really big enough to be in the ocean at that point in time. This is a levee setback project. So the entire objective of this project, create more off-channel habitat. The original levee was put in the 60s for flood control. So we pulled the whole levee out. We just let the water back in along with the fish. Those small fish can get into here, get out of this fast water, and stay here for about 4 to 5 months and get to the size where they're more like 3 to 4 inches. Those fish that go through at that size and get into the salt water, those are the fish that return as adults. There's been a study on this river that showed that 97% of the adults that return from the ocean are those fish that spent more time in fresh water.
This project is creating food opportunities for Chinook, which create food opportunities for orca. This project is critically important for both of those species' survival.
This setback area here that you can see behind me is still protecting critical infrastructure. It's still protecting critical agriculture, but it is allowing the river a bit more space to move around.
The King County Flood Control District takes a multi-benefit approach. We invest not only in flood protection, but we try to do it in a way that also provides benefits to habitat, recreation, and the public at large.
The levee was out there, 10 to 15 feet above my head, right there, preventing access from fish to this whole area back in here. And back in here, this is the good stuff. Slow moving, it's fairly shallow. They can get out of the fast water and rear here for several months and get to that size that's better for them going into the salt. Just a really, really good growing environment. We're taking down barriers and letting the river build the habitat. And that is kind of fascinating to me, see how wood and sediment and water work together to kind of create what you're looking at today.
Can you take off those shades for me?
Oh yeah, sorry. I was looking for fish.